Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
But what would happen if, for some reason we ignore, somebody unlocked 100% of the cerebral capacity?
100%?
Yes.
And, yeah, I guess my first question is, are you twins in real life?
No.
Right, okay.
No, it's quite a weird story. We met at the audition process, didn't we?
I have no idea.